of making a cake because our mother let us make cake. So
cake. I rather cookies.
True, we'd rather something else, but she let us do a cake. We will be giving you the recipe in the video. So if you want to follow, along, please do. This cake is very healthy for you because it actually has like lemon juice in it. So let's get started. And now we are in our kitchen. So now we're gonna start.
Oh, I didn't even realize.
Yeah, we teleported.
And where is the ingredients that we need?
Eggs, sugar. We have to cut a bit of this paper thingy that I don't know the name of, and put it in our little station. I will call it a station because this is where we will put the mix at the end of the video.
So now we're gonna you can use oil or butter, and we're pretty much gonna this is how you do it.
Now we need to pour some flour around everywhere. So this is how you kind of do it. I'm just using my fingers.
It's like you're putting cheese.
I'm sorry, but what kind of cheese are you eating here?
So now we're gonna put the two first ingredients, which are the sugar and the eggs. Put our last eggo in this.
Now that we put the eggs in, it's time to blend it.
Get rid of everything that's on top. Okay, so now let's mix it a bit. Put in the mix. Now we are going to put all of this in the oven.
Oh, welcome cake to the oven. Oh, I'm so excited.
Now, okay, let's put in the cake now. And we forgot to mention to put the oven to 180 degrees.
Holy cow.
Holy cow. And we should put it in the oven for like 20 to 30 minutes. So since we're gonna wait, let's go do something. Decorate it. You can use anything you want. So since we're using chocolate, Nutella, and some caramel, You can use anything you want. Like, if you want to use honey, you can use honey. If you want to use anything else, you can. So now that we melted some Nutella, Islem is going to decorate all of the cake with it.
Okay, go.
Boom. Now, need to put it on there. Extra Nutella. It needs to be extra. Ingredient. The special one.
Maga.
So satisfying. I'm sorry, sis.
So now I'm going to decorate the rest of the cake with some caramel.
I'm trying to. We can't really see it.
It's okay. You're eating the chocolate?
Nope.
Yeah, that's definitely a lot. Okay, now let's decorate it a bit more. So this is the finished product. It looks so good. So
the only thing I want really is just the chocolate.
Yes.
I don't want the caramel or the cake.
So now let's go and try this. And it looks so good and it looks so perfect at the inside. So me and Islem are going to try this piece and we're gonna tell you how it tastes.
Tell me how it tastes to you first.
Mm-hmm. It's super good.
Super good? Oh, it's my turn then!
You ate it all in one piece, what the heck? So please leave a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications to never miss one of our future videos. And I hope this video helps you into making such a beautiful and delicious cake like ours.
Yes.
Agreed!
At the end of this video, for the complete end, I will list the recipe at the end.
Good!